It was over 100 years ago that Garrison George II encountered the violence and horror of Venus. From his journal I have read horrific tales of zombies eating the flesh of the living, ripping and tearing the flesh from their bodies. Garrison described Venus to have irresistible beauty, but just as deadly as well. He tried to warn them all, but no one would listen. They all thought he was crazy, but they soon learned they were wrong, dead wrong, and became followers in Venus's horde of zombie slaves. He spoke of a minion to the queen, known only as Minion, who would one day bring her back, for she could only reign for a century at a time, and then rest a century as well. He knew that the day would come when she would walk again and use her unbelievable beauty to lure in her prey, so that one day she may walk forever. And that day has come, my friends. That day has come.